Many of the topics that today are greater than initiatives like Industria 4.0 have been already addressed by OCME in these recent years, both because we are an innovation-oriented company and because these innovative solutions are requested by our final customers. For example, during the development of our latest high-performing compact solution for the end-of-line that we call blocks, we have given the possibility to deal with new and exciting challenges, like for example the need for acquiring much more data regarding our machines' behaviors, therefore dealing with big data acquisition and cybersecurity concepts. We then started also thinking how to take advantage of business intelligence and machine learning algorithms in order to transform such big amount of data in real useful information for monitoring the health status of our machine and possibly offering a better after-sale customer experience. We are also working towards the seamless simulation of complete plants in order to have a better visibility of the each machine interactions. Obviously, not everything is already in place, and we are continuously working towards a new level of excellence. We are doing this with a two-way strategy. On one side, in OCME has been created a group of engineers who is constantly devoted to technology scouting in order to find the best and innovative solution already available in the market to be immediately applied in our products. On the other hand, we are willing to share with the community our industrial experience and to actively contribute to shape the factories of the future. For this reason, we are collaborating in a European-funded project named Improved, where we are working with side-by-side with some of the top European universities and research institutes, like for example Fraunhofer and Technical University of Munich, and with valuable technology partners like Xelgo, Transition Technology, and of course B&R. In the end, we strongly believe that today everyone understood the importance of such initiatives, and even with a long path still to go, we believe that a new era for industrial automation is coming.